people, this is Devi Rajshree and you watching Kachche Dhaage. This video has been on my list for so long and I'm so happy that I have been making this finally. I'm super excited and super happy for this. And I also wanted to unapologetically mention that this is going to be a very long and very talkative video. So just bear with me. But before we start, I have to tell something to my mother viewers about Harry Potter. So basically, Harry Potter एक book series है by J.K. Rowling जिसमें एक लड़का है, एक छोटा सा बच्चा है जो 11th birthday पे discover करता है कि वो एक जादूगर है, एक wizard है. And हमारे real world के साथ साथ एक जादूगरों की दुनिया भी है, जहाँ पे एक जादूगरों का school है, जिसमें ये बच्चा पढ़ने जाता है. And this whole series is about this 11-year boy named Harry Potter and his adventure in this magical world. And a magical series har ek jadugari cheez se bhari hui hai. A magical wands, broomsticks, spell, curse, dragons, unicorn, every magical thing you can think of. So, are you excited for it now? Then just raise your wand and come along with me on my magical series with tricks. एक अपना जादुई झाड़ू होता था जिस पर बैठ के दे यूज़ टू प्ले, दे यूज़ टू यू नो फ्लाई हाई इन द स्काई और दे इवन हैड वॉर्स ऑन देम. एंड ये अप बोलने पर ऊपर आता था, उड़ता था. ओह गॉड, हाउ आई विश आई हैड वन. Series in the first book of Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, but it is more clear in the movie series. So this dialogue is said by Hermione Granger to Ronald Weasley. They both are best friends of Harry Potter. So Hermione says, "No, stop. You're going to take someone's eye out. Besides, you're saying it wrong. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa." You know, that's so funny. But that's my favorite dialogue from the movie series. Do comment that what's your favorite dialogue in both movie and book series. Thank you so much people for watching my video. I hope you love my magical series with thread. Also, this video is very close to my heart because I am a huge Potterhead. And before this video ends, I want to thank all my Potterhead friends who has always been there with my Potter madness. So that is all for this week, and I come up with a new video on every Tuesday. So till then, just keep watching and keep supporting. And also do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye, until we meet next.